Hey, stands on deck at the time, Soulja Boy A-Rail. We got some loot for y'all. Man, when somebody be in your face on your nerves and talking, and you don't wanna hear it, they be like, y'all, trick y'all!
No. Roll.
Both competitors are ready to go in this tornado elimination table match. In order to win, both members of the team have to be put through the tables. Gotta keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on. Quick 15 to avoid that. I'm not sure I can watch this. Going for the cover and a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues.
One man going to town on the throat now.
The only thing works is if he were a giraffe.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Not today, too fast. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, out of nowhere.
Got out of the way of that one. Movie's designed to get the fans off their feet.
Quick 15 to avoid that.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk will be needed.
Anybody got a crutch?
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
That was a heavy shot.
The Anaconda Vice. This one is over.
Anaconda Vice! Oh, that hurt! He's in full-on attack mode now.
And again, the mind games are played.
Watch out! Here we go! This could be it! He won! It's all over but the shouting!
Avoids the impact there. Honey, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Not today, too fast. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Tank.
Textbook offense here.
That's what happens when you're in a powerful grasp. You go down.
Oh, that slam was vicious. Hang on. RKO! And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
And there's the submission hold. What is doing?
There's no escaping this.
Yes, he does, ref. Oh, you see the look on his face?
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
What? I don't know if there's a single strike that superstars try to avoid more. And there's one.
You're not getting...
Winner.